40 barrels of powder, half as much in shot, and 4 dozen muskets.
My father's ally said this was the most they could secure without arousing attention.
Will it be enough?
Well, it's more than we had yesterday. So it puts us ahead in some regard.
See how many men on the beach yet? There's no navy waiting for us, at least. It's a start.
It won't move them out of the bay until we're sighted. 2 hours, maybe 3 until they're underway and on sight here. Make our approach off the coast.
Yes, won't have long. Lee Charles will meet us at the rendezvous, as scheduled. We'll ferry any recruits on board as quickly as possible and be on our way.
What the...
Is that the governor? What?
If he keeps the men off the beach with guns, he only inflames their curiosity. This way, any man who would join us will have to wait with him and suffer his judgment. He holds them away with their shame.
So what do we do?